It was another summer of adventure for the adventure kids. Across Canada, cornucopia of canoe trips, hiking trails, and campsites with beautiful vistas. And it all started on the July 1st weekend with Cody and Louise as we visited Canada's first ever rattlesnake sanctuary on Georgian Bay.
Oh, adventure baby, go splat. Hello, adventure baby. Hey, kitty, are you in a canoe? Can you wave to the people at home? Oh, that's so sweet.
Breakfast scene. We've got Mama Bear and Baby Bear.
Hi.
Oh, what are you making for us?
Oatmeal. Surprise, surprise.
All right, good throw, Louise.
Go for it.
Not sure you want to do it?
No. Oh, this is lower than the normal dive at.
Woo!
The low dive.
Woohoo!
Are you coming, buddy?
You're next, Cody. Woohoo! Nice!
Good job.
Well done, boys.
Sunny day in the Massasauga. Looking for frogs and turtles, maybe a Massasauga rattlesnake if we're lucky.
I think it's a pink water lily bud.
Oh, a pink water lily bud, right? Or was it a pink water lily name bud? Is it a turtle shell?
It's a turtle shell.
Can you show me?
Wow. I saw some bones and stuff.
I still got some bones. You see Cody here doing his laundry. This is how we do it out in the wild, eh, Cody?
stench, you wash it away.
When there's a foul stench, you wash it away, exactly.
You know.
Was there a foul stench in your clothes?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, that happens to all of us. See, I got my precious hammock cargo here.
There you go. Thank you.
So here's Stacy and Louise reading a book in the hammock.
Oh, no, Louise, she's trying to climb past me.
Oh,
she's
I see.
Totally.
Louise. Louise. She just woke up from a nap, and it's only just past noon, and the day hasn't even begun yet. Spent the day hanging out here at this beautiful campsite. I think we can say that this is a bit of a disaster.
Yeah, it's really relaxing. Really relaxing. This is great.
This is lovely. See, I knew you'd love the relaxing nature of a hammock.
Okay.